this will work. You guys will pull out. It'll be fun getting to the airspace. That'll be the sightseeing part. And when you get to the airspace, your pilot's going to say, you ready to do this?
Yeah.
You want to maybe pull some keys? You haven't changed your mind at that point. If you give the thumbs up, if you're like, okay, I think I got this, I'm ready. At that point, game on.
Guys, all I'm saying, getting ready for this.
So Kim Kardashian and Pete Davidson making waves as they spot together an amusement park holding hands on a roller coaster.
I don't think that it's anything, though.
Oh, I do. I think
you think
fucking.
It's real?
Yep. Oh, yeah. Oh,
I
yeah.
Doesn't
I don't
he
think
have a
is.
Huge hog?
Yeah, he's huge dick. Known for huge dick.
Yes. So, yeah.
Wait,
fucking.
Pete Davidson's known for that?
Yeah, he is.
I don't think it's going to be anything serious. Like, I don't think they're going to, like, date hardcore.
Oh, I thought you said you thought there was nothing there.
They're definitely banging.
Yeah, they're fucking.
Mm. I don't know if they're fucking, but like...
100%.
I don't think they're fucking.
No, they're fucking.
100%.
I don't think they're fucking.
They are.
I get to assume if someone's got the reputation as a huge dick. How did that... Why is that the reputation?
Ariana Grande said it.
You may have to put
an
asterisk.
I know other girls that fuck him too. And
what?
Yeah.
What type of bombshell did you just drop there?
Just like famous people?
One's famous, one's not.
And they're both like huge dick?
Huge dick.